as well, and we did Shim Sham in our solo class. And this is how it went. The first part goes like this.
5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1.
And crank.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Next part, we did the pushes. And this is how it went.
5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Next part we did taking. So it started with that stomp off after the cross, and then we did taking.
5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
The tricky part about that is that you have to go into that break, into step, touch, step, touch. That's the tricky part. But once we're done with that break, we are going up to the next part. And we did the half breaks. This is how it looked.
5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7.
We worked on doing that little syncopated rhythm there, so it's not all even, and you guys did great. So watch this video to practice, and we'll see you next time for the rest.